Alrighty.
Oh really?
Well,
oh, it was out in the rain.
Yeah,
I'm doing well. How about you guys?
Good, fine.
Hi, Connor.
Hi, Jody. How are you?
Pretty good. Have you got your video tape? Your video on?
Yes.
You are. So, I figured so. So maybe I should say something worthwhile saying.
It's up to you.
Well, I really enjoyed my trip, and thank you very much. Thank you all.
So, we enjoyed having you. So thank you for coming.
Okay. You know, I better do up my. The one thing that I find is I'm not used to the hard water that you have here. So, I mean, I wash my hair and it looks like, scarecrow time.
Well, it's not the best, that's for sure. But,
that's
these are quite the piles.
Yes, they are.
Wow. Okay, so you had a good sleep?
Oh, a very good sleep. Thank
you. Excellent. Excellent. How are you doing, Connor?
Great.
Fine.
Fine.
This note from my little email from Porter saying check to see if your flight's still on time. I got on my.
Oh really?
It is on time.
Good. Okay. Yeah, they're actually usually early, if anything.
Mm-hmm. This is a flight, of course, that starts in St. John's, Newfoundland.
Well,
stops here,
then
Ottawa, then Toronto. So. The milk run.
Yep. But hopefully you got a decent fare.
No.
I don't know what the fares are these days. I haven't looked. No idea what's what's going on.
I took what I got.
Yeah.
Starting to get some color in.
Yes. I saw from looking at some previous texts from you with respect to deposits that they hadn't worked through that 101 system. You ended up sending the deposit through email, so I don't know if you've done that, but that's what happened the last time.
Yeah. Well, I sent it what I thought was the regular way, but
it doesn't work for me for whatever reason.
Well, I'll check to see. When I get back, it'll be too late to sort of talk to the bank because it'll be closed. But I'll look into tomorrow.
Sure.
So, Connor, what do you have to say for yourself?
It's been a great visit.
Yes. Did you have your drone out this morning?
No.
It's a good day for it. There's hardly any wind.
I might fly it a little later.
Yeah, you could take it out in the backyard.
Yeah, you could probably have enough room to just sort of put it up and down again and maybe even fly up and see what the house looks like from the top, you know?
Mm-hmm. That'd be cool. And spot any shingles that have come off or anything like that.
I'll see.
So when you're going and seeing Grammy and Gampy, do you go this way?
Yes, we go straight down and get on the Bedford Highway.
Okay.
Yep, and then it's just straight through on the Bedford Highway till we reach Larry Utech. And then it's a left on Larry Utech, which is a big intersection, and they're a couple of streets off.
I got a nice little note from Martin saying, you know, thank you for the meal, and I wrote back and said, yeah, it was a delightful experience, and I had a wonderful visit, and he has an odd email. It comes across as Eastlink.
Yes, it does. Yes, I don't know why. His other... there's his work email and his Eastlinking email, so his personal email is Eastlink, and then his work email is Hirschme.
Hirschme, okay.
Hirschme, yeah. Yeah, I don't know why. I have Eastlink and it doesn't come across as Eastlink.
Before lunch, and it was
is that you could also use it as a phone. It's about the same.
Now, what will you use your other phone for, Connor? Your LG? Just games and screen time, internet?
I don't know yet.
Okay.
You'll be able to use the internet, I believe, and you'll be able to use play, you know, certain, check the news and stuff like that, and play games as well too, once they download. I don't know if you can text it.
Yes. Yeah.
This is 5 or 6 of them. All the hilltops.
Yes. Well, it may come. You never know. Being politically correct. Yeah, that sounds like a good plan. Yeah.
great.
So, Connor, do you want to help Daddy with his baggage?
Sure.